As I mentioned, number one in the world, and you've been very bold about your goals this year, a gold buckle.
Yes, ma'am. It's every morning I wake up and I read it on my board, and I really believe that it's going to come true if I keep staying on the path that I'm staying on, and God's been so good to me, and I just want to keep having fun and living this life. It's so awesome. It's amazing.